Makes a cup of coffee, grabs a razor blade, and starts to cut his man parts off. Mm. He gets the right side off, the left side's in his body hiding, he's got his hand up in his guts and he's bleeding to death. And they bring a helicopter in just to get into prison just in time to save his life. Now, Zeno, when he first came in, he wasn't a transsexual, he was a big guy who was doing weightlifting, he was a young person. And this is one of the stories I tell to the, I talk to year groups in high schools, this is one of the stories I tell them as the consequence of rape, because Zena came in, he crossed the gang, it's blood in, blood out, and he ended up getting gang raped. And this is what I posted to my blog, it's a conversation I had with Zena. Have you been raped in prison? Yes. How did it make you feel? Messed up, very degrading. What happened? The first time was a gang rape. They beat me up, stuffed things inside my body, beat me until I was unconscious, raped me while I was unconscious. What did they stick inside your body? A broomstick. Mm. How do you know if you were unconscious that they raped you? When I had to go to the toilet afterwards, I could tell by what came out. What did you do after being raped? I sat in my cell for 2 weeks.